I'm Trevor Pickering. I'm faculty in the Department of Population and Public Health Sciences at the Keck School of Medicine at USC, and I'm in the Division of Biostatistics. I'm currently the director of the programs in Biostatistics and Public Health Data Science for the master's degree. In the Master's of Biostatistics program, which is a two-year program, you'll learn a lot of skills that are useful either to apply to academia or to go into industry. For example, you'll learn how to conduct data analyses using different programming languages like SAS, STATA, and R. You'll learn about statistical theory and research design, and then you'll also apply that knowledge to your master's thesis, which is an independent research project that you'll conduct with a faculty mentor in our department. For our Master's in Biostatistics program, we recommend that applicants have training in college-level calculus and linear algebra, as these are the skills that are needed to form the foundation for our theory classes. For those of you that might already have some programming experience, say with R or Python, and some stats knowledge, maybe through t-tests and ANOVA, you might try looking into the Public Health Data Science degree. In this degree, you'll learn how to do regression analysis, machine learning, and you'll take classes at the Viterbi School of Engineering and Computer Science. All of this culminates in a project practicum with an external stakeholder where you'll apply these skills in a real-world setting. Public Health Data Science is an exciting degree. It's actually the combination of four different pillars. The first one is math and statistics knowledge, which you'll definitely get in the Division of Biostatistics. The next one is computer science, looking at databases, cloud technologies, and our partnership with Viterbi will ensure that you get that training. Next is domain knowledge, so looking at applying data science to the public health realm. And then communication, being able to communicate all of these concepts to people that aren't necessarily as well versed in the technical aspects like you'll be. We recommend that students have training in some kind of programming language like R or Python, and also knowledge through intermediate statistics like t-tests and ANOVA, because in that program we hit the ground running in the first semester by learning R and conducting regression analyses. The Public Health Data Science program will prepare you for your future by giving you the in-demand skills that are needed for companies looking to analyze and make sense of all of the data that they have, especially in public health and healthcare settings. With our biostatistics or data science or epidemiology degrees, the options are really open for you. You can go into something that's applied, like working for industry, maybe a healthcare or a tech company. You can work in research, either at the University of Southern California or a different research institution. It really depends on what you want to do with the degree. When coming into the program, don't be shy to reach out to faculty. Our faculty are here to support you. And in the master's thesis, you'll be working with a faculty chair who will be your advisor and two other committee chairs, and they're going to help guide you on your research. In the Public Health Data Science program, you'll be working under the supervision of a faculty mentor during the practicum. Our faculty are definitely here to assist you, and if you find a faculty who has a research interest that you particularly like, you can reach out to them to try to do directed research with them on top of your other schoolwork. Thank you for taking the time to learn about our program, and we hope to see you at USC in the future. Fight on!